are back.
I want to invite you all on this adventure.
This time we are in the Ardennes Forest.
We just arrived in Germany, eastern part of Germany, and we're gonna visit an old military base.
Hey man.
Good to see you.
You too.
You're watching metal detecting World War II battlegrounds. But yeah, this channel is about metal detecting, finding World War II relics, and sharing that history with you. Right now we're walking to a location. I decided to return to the massive dump pit. I'm gonna start off metal detecting right now. First signs of foxholes, looking good. Everybody's doing their very best here to find something nice. My friend Johan just shouted he got something nice, so I'm just making my way towards him. What did you find?
I think it's a Nazi party badge.
Oh, man.
I just broke off the pin.
Nice.
Very fragile. But,
yeah. Awesome find, man. Speechless right now.
Very nice.
Cool, well.
Find another one.
Everybody's running towards me because I just said I found something which is worth showing. It's a German Panzerschreck rocket. Just got another signal at the edge of the dugout. Check this out. This is a German bayonet. Let's get it out. That's very cool. I'd say this is the moment it really starts to get interesting, because I just found a cuff link. You see that? You see that pattern? Yeah, it says Lapland. I have a clear image now.
Cool.
That is so cool.
Yeah, it is. Congrats, man. Officer's cuff link.
Now I'm also hitting something interesting. You can see it better here. I'm really curious what this is going to be. Some sort of leather bag. Oh wow. Okay guys, it's totally filled with something.
Mike.
Oh my god, man.
That's a German belt hook. It's another coin. And then there's some sort of newspaper thing. So let's check out Mike's dumb bit.
Then all these little pieces came out.
It's like chess and checkers, right?
Yeah, it's like a chess small pieces. Travel chest filled with games.
Oh wow, that's a horse piece.
Yeah, I've got two of them. I've got the two white ones and the two black ones.
I think this is the moment. There's motion there. It's coming loose. Yeah. Oh man, that is so clearly readable. That's so awesome. We made it. I want to take a short moment to celebrate and thank all of you out there, some are on this planet watching my videos. We earned the Silver 100K award. We have a very big signal right here, and I think we're already trying for quite some minutes to get it out of the water. All right, I think it's coming loose. I think it's some sort of ammo box. There you go, it's out of the water. See that paper? Yeah, it's very fragile. I'm not sure if we can save this, but we'll see. This moment really made my day. Kenny was complaining all day about the metal detector not really working out and stuff like that.
I was like, let's dig up these signals. And while being bitten by about 20 ants, red ants, I found something colorful. So I didn't touch it any further.
Oh my god, man.
There we go.
That's almost uncorroded. Amazing condition. We excavated the whole thing. It's definitely an MP40. I think this is the moment to take it out. So like I said, it's Jerry's first time joining me in this in these metal detecting adventures, and he just showed me this. This is an officer's shoulder pip. The more a soldier had on its shoulder, the higher its rank. Yeah, it's in a very nice condition still. But Matthias thinks he has a bayonet.
It's Bakelite.
It's Bakelite.
Oh my god.
Scabbard?
Yes. With the scabbard.
Oh yeah.
It's a complete one, man. That's very awesome.
That's a pretty one.
I don't know if you can see this, but we're digging around a major duck out here.
I said, there's a star.
What type of star is that? It can only be one, right? Great job, man. We can add that to the list. We've literally been struggling for 45 minutes maybe to get this big object out of the water. It's loose right now. It's another Flock 3.7 centimeter ammo box, like we found last time. Oh my god, man. That's...
Look how shiny it is.
That's again a Flock 3.7 centimeters, but this one is unfired and in an untouched condition. It's a Mauser K98K rifle.
Yeah, it's a great condition, man.
Yeah, and the sight is still here.